This is the one.
We're going to play this with different options. And our shots go down on the other side, the match over the length, the target out of the second. Very blinky, he's went through there, he's going to be able to get his position. So he's going to try and find somebody there. It doesn't look like he's going to spot anybody in the second, so he may switch away from him, but just see what he's going to do. He does get thrown a stone lane down there, just going to scale up like they have got first one indeed. I'll switch on the wall for a second, because I'm going to be even more than maybe. Actually, Killerfish, black and dirt, with two kills down to 2-1-3 situation time. It's crunch time here at 4 next gen.
Yeah, and you just said this pressure here. Last man is left alive. That's going to be our big target. Is he going to be spotted? Picks up one kill in the center. No, for the second as well. Is he going to be? It just seems as if Killerfish are running away from it. Every target trying to sit alive. Is that kill going to come in here from Killerfish? Are they going there? The answer is yes, it's Killerfish. Win it 6-1 and 3-2 in the series. And they deserve it.
Yeah, they thoroughly deserve it as well. The resilience to their show. We search and destroy the tank, and then they lost the lift on tank so close. And I have to say, I mean, although both teams played incredibly well, it was just one of those which could be like, could be 3-0.
The way the scores have been, we're going to bring up some highlights of the game. Fantastic game. Still celebrating the end to the side, but most animated team I've seen.
Oh, yeah,
so fun. Everyone else is
really
let's go, Alter. High five to the
team.
Let's go, man.